Cool.
Records that people really liked.
12 definitely falls into the older category. If you remember this, then you probably weren't there.
Thank you.
And we started off in the very early days. We really used to play in the rock and roll clubs and the little R&B clubs. But there were these gigs that we could get that we aspired to that were actually just higher paid. And so we wanted, you know, the cabaret clubs. But to... So to get into these cabaret clubs, you had to do kind of slightly sort of smutchier numbers, you know. And this is what I used to do at that time. tour. It was about our third gig on this tour, and I forgot there was a hole there. And you know, it goes into slow motion. I mean, the thought goes through my mind on that though, John. How deep is this hole? Lovely, it wasn't that. Present to you a fantastic guitar player, the big man himself, great guy, great player, Rusty Anderson! Called Chaos and Creation in the Backyard.
Oh,
I was in a Mexican restaurant in a bar in Pasadena in California. Hanging out on Saturday night, leaving. Some fellow comes up to me and he said, would you like a drink? You know, I said, no, it's okay, I've got one. Unusual. But I don't know, okay, thanks, you know. He said, listen, I've got to tell you a story. He said, mother, daughter, it was the apple of my eye, was playing at a high school concert. He said, and she didn't tell me what she was going to do. He said, and she got up on the stage with a guitar. He said, and she did, I will. So I just bring it away. I said, I'm going to do that.
Thank you. Stuart Brown.
Now tonight we have a lot of guests in the audience. We got a lot of people who've come over from England, especially tonight. So we want to welcome them amongst the New Yorkers. And I know they're having a good time. So, one of the things about these shows, you probably notice people hold up signs. Yeah. Get a lot of these signs, you don't have to mind the airport. But the thing is, you're trying to concentrate on your chords and the words and the tune and everything, and you're really, really focusing. And you see a sign come up here, and you've got to look at it, and you've got to read it. So it's like this tough
thing. You've got to deviate from the shot.
Read it, read it. It's chords, there's words here, but you're reading. And it's like, you know, my mother saw you a chasing.
She wakes up.
of English.
Thank you.
And I used to sit around a lot with George. Okay, so we have a little moment now to remember our departed loved ones, John, George. And your lovely bunch. Thank you.
Thank you.
bad, and then we'd have to wait for some good weather. So now the provisions were running out, so it's getting a little bit dodgy. But on the morning that NASA was able to wake them and tell them that the weather had cleared for re-entry and they were able to land, we're very proud to say that this next song I'm going to play was the song that NASA hooked them up with. You got a picture of them up there in space. It went something like this.
Good morning, Discovery. And the wake up music this morning just about says it all. It's a day for sunshine and a day for feet on the ground.
Thanks, Shannon. We sure hope that we get our feet on the ground today.
And we do too, Wizzy.
Thank you.
a song here you might want to join in with. Hey, Jude. Against Sullivan show. And you know that song yesterday, I've been so lucky because it's been recorded about 3,000 times by all the people here. That was a song that, and the melody, I woke up one morning, I dreamed it, so it's like a magic song. But funny thing is, one of those days, I decided to listen to some of these recordings that people have done, because the best people have done it, you know. It's like Elvis, Ray Charles, Marvin Gaye, something. But the funny thing was, in the middle when I listened to it, they all changed a little bit, not all, but a lot of them changed the words. I said something wrong. A lot of these guys go, I must have said something wrong. Like, they didn't really say something wrong, I must have said something wrong. It's kind of a male pride thing, I think. I must have said something wrong, but we have one.
Thank you.
Saturday night, baby, absolutely fine.
Whose kid is that?
It's true.
Oh, it's
true. It's true. It's true. Okay, we've got a lot of big lights happening here tonight. We're going to try a little experiment. We're going to try and light the whole place with one candle. That's a good idea. Myself, the time is in trouble. some shows.
I appreciate it. Appreciate it.
Okay, but you know, there does come a time where we have got to go.
We hope you have enjoyed the show. Cool.
Thank you.